Some vehicles are good at hauling things. Some vehicles are good at hauling ass. Sometimes you want to haul people. For that, you get a minivan. What we have here is the 2012 Toyota Sienna. When we're talking minivans, obviously we're not talking about sporty good looks. However, Toyota designers managed to inject a little bit of sportiness in here. You got this wide mouth down here, which gives it a wide look and stance. On top of that, they've thrown in 18-inch wheels, which helps set the whole thing off with the sportier style. If you're looking for even more sport though, you can opt for the SE, which ups the manliness a little bit more. You've got two choices when it comes to the underhood area of your Sienna. You can get a 2.7-liter four-cylinder engine, which pushes out 187 horses, or you can step up to a 3.5-liter V6, which is good for 266 horses. Both engines are good for the low to mid-20s in combined driving with regards to fuel economy. They both pair with a 6-speed automatic, and you can get them with front-wheel drive, or with the V6, you can step up to all-wheel drive. When it comes to a minivan, we're talking about features. We want lots of features. One of the features we love here is the option to open almost every door from outside the car. Just hold the key and we get the back to open. On top of that, we want the sides to open too. We want the other side to open. And then, maybe I don't feel like walking over there and closing them. Hold down the keys and shut it all back up. We're not talking about a cramped three-row SUV here, we're talking about a minivan, a people mover. So my imaginary friend here has plenty of leg room, I might need a little bit more. And pull a little tab here and slide him up, and now I'm in a limo. Long drives can be a tedious fare for driver and passengers alike. One thing Toyota's doing to help make that a little bit easier, they've installed this massive screen. We're talking IMAX grade here. And to keep parents happy so you don't have to hear Yo Gabba Gabba for 6 straight hours, you got headphones. You're already packed with people, but maybe you need to pack it with stuff. So to do that, you've got this massive rear cargo area. This bag is standing straight up and we still have plenty of room here. You might need more room. This handy lever, fold this down, grab this. Now you've got a flat load floor. You've got tons of space options and configuration choices in the Sienna. Toyota has some stiff competition in the form of the Nissan Quest and the Honda Odyssey. To combat those two, it's throwing a whole lot of trims at you. You've got your base model, your LE, your SE, your XLE, and your LTD. We are in the XLE, which is kitted to the max. You've got this screen right here, you've got this massive TV screen, you've got this comfortable leather upholstery, you've got place to hide everything, you've got satellite radio, you've got pretty much anything you can think of, and probably some things you didn't. One thing you want to think about when you're thinking about any minivan is ride quality. Toyota has managed to build an impressive vehicle in that regards. This thing soaks up bumps like a pro and it goes down the road wonderfully. Everybody's going to be comfortable, you're going to be comfortable, and that's key. Minivans aren't supposed to be sporty, but there is a bit of a sporty look on the outside, and with that 3.5-liter V6, you've got a lot of pep. One thing minivans aren't is cheap. Sure, you can get a base Sienna in the mid $20,000 range, but for all the features you see here, we're talking $42,000. But that's par for the course when it comes to minivans. So Toyota isn't breaking any bounds here, and either is the competition. This thing fits in right where it should, and it's good. You're not gonna go wrong picking the Sienna against the rest of the competition. Plus, you get the option of all-wheel drive.